through the goo-guarded gateways of slumber, past the wan wound abscesses of night. I have lived all my lives without number, I have sounded all things with my sight. And I struggle and shriek ere the daybreak, being driven to madness with fright. I have whirled with the earth at the dawning, when the sky was a vaporous flame. I have seen the dark universe yawning, where the black planets roll without aim, where they roll with their horror unheeded, without knowledge or luster or name. I had drifted o'er seas without ending, under sinister gray clouded skies, that the many forked lightning is rending, that resounds with hysterical cries, with the moans of invisible demons that out of the green waters rise. I have plunged like a deer through the arches of the hoary primordial grove, where the oaks feel the presence that marches and stalks on where no spirit dares roam. I have stumbled by cave-ridden mountains that rise barren and bleak from the plain. I have drunk from the fog-fetid fountains that ooze down to the marsh and the main. And in hot, cursed tarns I have seen things I care not to gaze on again. I have scanned the vast ivy-clad palace, I have trod its untenanted hall, where the moon writhing up from the valleys shews the tapestried things on the wall, strange figures discordantly woven, which I cannot endure to recall. I have peered from the casement in wonder at the moldering meadows around, at the many-roofed village laid under the curse of a grave-girdled ground. I have flown on the pinions of fear, where the smoke-belching Erebus rages, where the Jokuls loom snow-clad and drear, and in realms where the sun of the desert consumes what it never can cheer. I was old when the first pharaohs mounted the jeweled deck thrown by the Nile. I was old in those epics uncounted, when I and I only was vile. Oh, great was the sin of my spirit, and great is the reach of its doom. Not the pity of heaven can cheer it, nor can respite be found in the tomb. Down in the infinite eons come beating the wings of unmerciful gloom. Through the goo-guarded gateways of slumber, past the wan moon abscesses of night, I have lived all my lives without number, I have sounded all things with my sight, and I struggle and shriek ere the daybreak, being driven to madness with fright.
Ambition, who'd be the fool in my position? Once I had dreams, now they're obsessions. Hopes became needs, lovers' possessions. Then they move in, oh, so discreetly. Slowly at first, smiling too sweetly, I open doors. They walked right through them, called me their friend. I hardly knew them. Now I'm where I want to be and who I want to be, and doing all I ever said I would, and yet I feel I haven't won at all. Running for my life and never looking back, in case of someone right behind to shoot me down and say, get me wrong, I'm not complaining. Times have been good, fast, entertaining. But what's the point if I'm conceding? Not only love, all other feeling. Now I'm where I want to be and who I want to be, and doing what I always said I would, and yet I feel I haven't won at all. I'm running for my life and never looking back, in case of someone right behind to shoot me down and say, always knew I'd fall. When the crazy wheel slows, back where I started.
Comrade Molokov tells me you want to play chess.
Go to hell.